OBS looking good, baby. Looking good. Look at that. Look at that response time. Oh my god, it's so hot. Getting 129 frames per second. That ain't bad, actually. That ain't bad. That ain't bad. Oh, what's up, player? I need some privacy. Alright, hot drops are burning. We'll continue to do hot drops. Holy shit. Take any longer getting there, buddy. Play all these other battle royale games. The drop is so freaking long in PUBG. Takes forever. Forever. Motherfucker, you gotta come towards me. Eh? Oh, a suppressor, my dude. If I recollect, that was a suppressor for an assault rifle, right? Oh, should I heard that? I'd have to drop the music just a bit. Just a bit, because I can't concentrate. Homie's in here, right? God damn it, where you at, boy? Where you at, boy? Eh? Don't hear him as much anymore. Oh, he's in his house, isn't he? Look at him right there. Fuck. I didn't have a clean shot. I did, I didn't take it. Boy, if that first shot wasn't anything! Come on, boy! That was a clean headshot. I was trying to make that shot count. God damn it. You know, I took my time with that shot too. I just line it up. Oh, Susan. All right. That's fine. All right, where are we dropping this time? I'm gonna drop cow. Closest place to the right. As soon as I get a chance, I'm jumping. Jeffy, what's up, Jeffy? Lurking. Thanks for the lurk, bro. It's been a while, bro. I haven't really seen you streaming. I know you're lurking, but just to mention, I haven't really seen you streaming, so I feel like I can't catch you. But I do appreciate it, bro. I think I seen you on Twitter the other day, retweeting Heiser stuff. But I hope your day goes good, bro. I love you, man. Them lurks, baby, them lurks. All right. Let's go. One thing I still to this day don't get used to is the weapon drop in this game. It still pisses me off. Bah, bah, bah. Theoretically, it should have because, you know, 900 hours playing this game, you should have at least adjusted to it, but I still haven't to this day. Nothing triggers me more than getting a fucking shotgun or a pistol. And everybody else has got fucking grenade launchers and shit. Talk about a disadvantage. And I specifically land at the worst spots too, apparently. Buildings. Guy in the building right next to me gets fucking everything he needs. I get a fucking sock. Way to shut my ass up this time, huh? Interesting, right in front of me. That's PUBG telling me, bitch, if you don't shut your ass up. I'll keep searching. Ah, that's a wall! Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Ba-ba-ba. It's hard for me to see. How them shots never landed though? It's bloody apparent. That I can't really play with music on. Not PUBG at least. Cause I didn't even hear the dude. Stupid stairs kept saving the guy too. Fucking sauce. My salsa! Ooh. Ah! You straight, bro? You good? Everything's fine. Ooh. Never put a laser sight on. How that guy didn't die the first time I shot? Mom! Solo gato. that painkiller. Oh shit. That painkiller's heat. Oh shit. Bro. Ah! Oh god. Oh shit. Damn, boy. I thought there was an upstairs to that place. Holy bejeebus. I tried my best. What can you do, bro? What can you do? That's how the game goes, baby. What, I got a few more drops? I heard something open. I got scared. I got a few more drops and I'll switch over. Oh god. Switch over to Overwatch. Got a quick stream today, so I gotta fit it all in. You know what I'm saying, bro? Keep saying it, man. Playing Call of Duty now makes me appreciate a slow-paced game like this more. And I think I'm shooting better. I wanna say. Leave me alone. Haha. Let me put that music back on. First time I was missing, bro. I was like, what is going on? What did I do wrong now? What did I mess up? This guy is not leaving me alone. He won't let up. Persistent. Alright. Given that there's so much here, let's go Zarky. Fuck it. Oh, there's at least a good 4 or 5 people that are gonna jump here. I just wanna get a good gun right off the bat. Kinda like last round. You see how last round went better for me? I got a decent weapon. Not decent, I got a good weapon, an M16. And I was able to capitalize. But for obvious reasons, I'm gonna have to pause the music. I had homeboy in my house and I didn't even hear it. Didn't even hear him coming in. I heard footsteps, but I couldn't tell. Oh, is that a suppressed? Oh, no, it wasn't. I hear him. Damn, I need a better weapon than this, bro. I'm so nervous right now. I'm not that good with the pistol. You serious? Alright. It is what it is. Oh shit. I'm nervous right now. What I need to do is,
Fuck!
Oh my god. Oh shit. Damn, bro. Rip. Alright, one more. One more. Resume the music. Oh. Just got invited to Corsair's VIP program. That means discounts on stuff. Ooh. 15%, that's not bad. Only 66 people. Come on, keep filling in. Oh, look at them shoes, bro. Where you get them shoes from? Them shits is fire. They almost look like the player unknown set, but they're not, right? They can't be. But what are these, though? I want them shoes, bro. Want to trade shoes, bro? Want to trade shoes, man? That shit is fire, too, bro. Want to trade? Come over here. Forget ya. Forget about it. Alright. Last round, PUBG. Yo, 30 minutes passed by quick when you're playing PUBG. Any money bet I hit one shot? Fuck. Oh. That land? It looked like it's landing. It's not landing. What the fuck? Yeah, that one's closer. That was a little closer. Heh. Alright. Fuck is here. I don't trust that place. What a paradise. It's hell. Okay, get mad if I don't get a weapon here. Because who lands at paradise and expects a weapon? Right off the bat. Here we go! So many people here, Jesus Christ. So sorry. Almost pulled a muscle, felt like a cramp on my back. But why you play so much, bro? Oh fuck. Get in there, baby. I don't like that song. That song sounds like shit. What's up, nerd? What's up, girl? Big fat checks. How you feeling today, Christine? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! Boy, you can't pull that trigger. On God, you suck. That was my last round right there. It's fine.
I don't want to fucking play this game anyways.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna change over to Overwatch. Ah, you going to the gym. That's what's up. What you be doing in the gym? Just cardio or do you have like a set? Set schedule for every day or every other day when you do go. Cardio today, yep. I got my bike behind me. The green screen is right. Where the fuck is it? It's behind it somewhere, goddammit. It's back there somewhere. I get on my bike a little bit later after I get off the stream. Something on my green screen. There we go. There we go, Susan. I've been doing like at least an hour. Cardio, I need to step it up a little more though. The older I'm getting, man, the harder it is to keep that weight down.
You know how it is, boo.
I go to the gym every other day. Yeah, me too. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. On my days, used to be Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. But Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then in between, I do the cardio. I was going to say Cardi B because I'm listening to her song right now. Ah, shit. Now arriving at Yijang
Tower. Money.
Oh, you know more is my bitch.
Science will reveal the truth.
McCree. I do 40 minutes of cardio and then I have a 20 to 30 minute walk home from the gym. Oh, that's what's up. You get that burn in, girl. I fucking hate running. I've never liked it. I just gotten used to it. And they got no choice, I have to abide, you know? Originally, because of the Marines, I had no choice, and then... At this age, it's good for you, you know? I know it's good for me, I just despise it. I'd rather not. So I want to estimate that's like, what, like... 400 to 500 calories you're burning right there? 500, 600? Right? We can say safely. Come on, get out! Get out of here!
Hola.
Yeah.
Greetings.
There we go. Almost out. Ah. Oh. Oh. Traveling to Nepal.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Yeah. Change up the playlist again for something else.
Science will reveal the truth.
This place makes me sick.
Touch from afar.
I can turn it up just a bit. So I haven't played Overwatch 4 years later. Ain't no rush. It's a fun game. I don't want any too crazy, too fast-paced, so this is a chill game. I think you'd like it. Because it's competitive, but not that competitive, you know? Bro, can you stop? You can't eat alive, bro. I'm under attack. Trying to help you, baby. Oh wow. Got fucked up. They're not paying attention. Yo, yo, Flappertron, what's up, girl? Yep, early stream it is. How you feeling? Oh, you chicken shit. Behind.
This is my will.
Overstimulation. Hola, Christine.
Perhaps a new methodology is required.
I got some downtime, so I'm gonna start streaming in a day a little bit. Just a little bit here and there.
I'm under attack.
Oh shit. She knew I was gonna do that, huh? Han's on the top. Ooh, this team booty. See how much damage I got. I'll take that. Hello. Oh, how'd you die? I think yo. My connection is bad. Same. Life-wise though. I got good internet connection. I got gigabit speeds.
I got you, Bilbo. Come over here and get your heals. Shit.
Shit. Bullshit, bro. Were you out and about there, Snorlax?
There was a flaw in my approach.
Boom, 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 boom. Come on, stop playing, bro. Come on, come on, come on, guys. Come on, we gotta push it.
Surrender to my will.
Push it, push it, push it! Can't even say it was a valiant effort. That was bad. See, I'm still at worky worky. Worky worky worky. I hear ya. Let's get it. Let's see if we can turn this around. I really haven't been doing good on my healing though. Bullshit. I haven't had much of a chance to heal though. To be quite honest with you.
The objective is now.
Is that really fair right there? You should be dropping bombs in there, girl. Damn, boy.
Much better.
Boo! Quack, 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 quack. He seems so booty, though.
This is my will. Surrender.
Yes, work, you stupid.
It was going good. I played some PUBG earlier, right? So, had fun with that. Decent rounds. And then I'm going to switch over to Overwatch for like another 30 minutes. And then I'll be out of here. Just wanted to hang out for a bit. It's like an off-peak time or something. But I know some people... Oh, fuck. Bloody hell. Motherfucker! How is this guy not using his fire effectively? Look at this.
I must reflect upon this.
Locking down the objective.
I will rebuild.
Bro, chill. Oh my, fuck me in life, bro. Fuck me in the life. How are they able to turn it around like that?
Perhaps a new methodology is required.
I refuse to partake in this anymore.
I'm on the objective.
God damn it, they're actually gonna take it. I got no choice now. Got no choice now, shit. I want to die. I want to die.
I must reflect upon
defeat. Jesus, that was a bad game. Fuck. Alright. Let's do it again. And then we'll do one more of this and then jump into a Black Ops then. Maybe. Let's go, baby. Find me a room. A dog barking?
I cast this forth.
Oh well. That's fucked. Woo, baby! Baby. Oh, baby, baby. Come on, seriously, bro? How is this game dead right now?
Tell me how this feels.
Shit. Tell me how this feels. Dead game. I guess I gotta leave it. Significant other wants me to play Overwatch, and I'm like, nah, miss me with that Blizzard shit. I mean, you know, different strokes for different folks.
That's all it is, player. Shit.
It's not your kind of game. That's completely understandable, though. Like, I tried to get my wife into Rainbow Six. She was like, nah, fuck you. I don't want to hear that shit. She played it a little bit. She said, nah, I don't want this shit. In my life, she doesn't like PUBG in her life either. She's like, fuck that. She could do Call of Duty though. Trying to see if there's anything else I'm in the mood to play. Like, I don't want fast pace right now. I'm not feeling it right now, dudes. Plays Fortnite, I think. I think. Yeah, I could fuck with Fortnite, but I'm trash at that game too. My building is shit. But so I'm just gonna queue up some Rainbow Six. Damn, I didn't even change my game before. Better change my game. You can change it. There we go. I'm gonna put like two rounds of this and then I'm gonna wrap it up, guys. Appreciate you hanging out with me today. Kinda quiet. Quiet day. Alright, we're good. Oh, I'm not playing rank right now. No.
Straight casual, baby. Straight casuals.
Oh, I know why I need to keep opening up stream labs. Stream labels. I need to make sure I keep that shit open. Game full? You're full. You're full of shit.
Betches?
You tell me game full. Rank is for nerds. Pretty much, right? Rank is for bitches. There you go, baby. There you go. Hey, what's up, Chula? How you doing? Stop muting muffles. I don't want it's too loud. My hands are falling asleep. Snuffles, what's up? Long time no see, amigo. Come on, let's go.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Decent setup. I'm gonna stick with Thatcher. Woo!
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Fuck. Think I'll get noticed here?
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go.
He didn't see me though.
The diffuser has been secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it. The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Activating shock flow.
Little bitch. I fucking hate my life. Oh, we got somebody leave the room. Well, that's promising. That's a nasty peek, man. That shit got me triggered. So mad! Ooh! I hate getting killed instantly like that. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba! This guy's still there? And that was such a cheeky spot. It didn't look like it was open. It had an appearance of nothing.
You must recover the diffuser.
Well, this is fucked. You tried to do a sneak? Yeah, I did. When I seen the replay, it looked so stupid. How I tried to sneak and put my whole body out. I tried to peek the corner, but I had my whole body out. Instead of just like the little peek like that with my head, my whole freaking body was out. That's what I get.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Cool study, bro. Basically had your ass in the way. Not for real, yo. Shit. Hey, fuckers, I'm here.
Want a piece of this sweet ass? You're stupid, dude.
Get that weapon out, baby! Shit! Nice. Oh,
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
It's always fun seeing the 1v3s like that. It ain't fun being part of it though. Shit, fuck that.
Miss me with that bullshit.
Let's go, baby. Who's got the toaster? Oh. Flick anger with his 9,000 ping over here. How the fuck I got 100 ping? What's the no wait? Bombs. I'm not even seeing that shit right. Sorry, I'm looking at the left. I'm a fucking idiot. Fucking noob. Fucking you dork fuck.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Dumb dork slut face, bitch. Yeah. Fucking high grade insults right there.
10 seconds to insertion.
Some premium shit right there, bro.
Bomb located by Op 4.
Probably reinforce this. Oh, what's that player? Try to help me out and shit.
Reinforce wall.
Damn, we're already dying.
Deploying jammer.
The camera, see what's up. Like, you assed out, boy. I ain't picking your ass up. Nah, 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 nah. Damn, they're fucking us up.
Last operator standing. One op four remaining.
Get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the
Hi, Snorlax. How's it going?
Oh my god, bro. What shite? Wombat Willie, thank you for that follow, man.
Welcome to the stream.
Hope you're having a good day. I completely fucked that last run up, man. Jesus Christ. How did I not take the glass out? He was moving slow, too. keep replaying it slowly. Back, back. I'm on second floor. These guys have been whooping us.
Whooping the shit out of us, dudes.
Drone has located a bomb.
Yeah, baby.
Woo! Your drone has found a bomb.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Jaeger, I think was the last one. It's good, man. Not much, man.
10 seconds to go.
I lit a dream. I'm just playing Rainbow Six just to keep my my skill level
now secured. Proceed to bomb the location
at par, you know? I haven't played in a while. I've been playing a lot of Call of Duty Black Ops. Do you play Rainbow Six a lot, bro? Oh my fuck me in the goddamn cheeseburger. Of course, he's gonna leave too. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, we're straight booty, bro. Again, I did it again. I messed up that.
Four last operators.
Nah, I never really got into that game. Quite boring for me.
Diffuser.
Yeah.
Friendly last operator standing.
Does it move too slow for you? But everyone has their own game to enjoy. That's true, bro.
Four eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Oh, we won. Good stuff. I used to think, oh, Rainbow Six was so damn slow until I played PUBG. Oh my god, I knew what slow really was. Go with Mira. Yeah, Rainbow Six is type competitive. That's another thing too, is like... That's an aspect of the game that people can't get used to. It's pretty straightforward though. Basic. People want more than that, you know?
I'm
surprised we got this far on this map, man. This match, I mean.
Op 4 is located upon. Plan your offensive accordingly.
Alright, so I'm gonna put my mirror over here.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Try to leave that one open if you don't mind. I'll put the mirror in so you guys can see. Leave that one open, please. I gotta put the mirror to.
5 seconds left.
Oh, stupid fucking asshole. I'm an idiot.
Bomb located by Op 4.
Well, that's not gonna work. Put it on the wrong side. I'm gonna put it on this side and then put the mirror that way down. Oh, we got bangers from that side. Woo! Yo, but what the fuck? Oh my.
One friendly operator remaining. eliminated. Mission failure.
Oh, that's where they came from, right? Not really, good game, not really. That wasn't a good game, man. That shit hurt my feelings, man. Alright, back to the drawing board. I'll do one more.
One more, baby, one more.
And I'm gonna drop out for the afternoon. Are you still in here, Wombat? What kind of games you like then? I kind of like Tower.
Yes.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
No, 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 no.
Tower's your favorite map, huh? Shit.
We need to locate a bomb.
Let's get it. Got it? Good. Alright, time to go downstairs. Oh, it's upstairs then, sorry.
10 seconds. 5 seconds. The diffuser
Damn,
has been
second
recovered.
Floor west balcony, that's the last place missing. I'm gonna head out with Maverick. Let him be the bait. Oh shit, no, no, no. Is there a floor? Nope, this is the wrong floor. Oh. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Bitch, where? I'm gonna stay with Jackal. He got eyes.
I got you, baby.
Stream is not hosting my stream. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Oh, grill. Thanks for the love. What is that? You hear that? He's on his floor, isn't he? Oh, Jesus.
Alright, let me pause that music for a second.
Drone is ready to go.
First floor. Ah, fucking shit!
Down to one friendly.
Oh, Lord. I pressed escape by mistake. Get it? Escape by mistake. Why is this my life?
My heart.
My heart!
So I heard him, and then I just heard a stop. I wanted to trap him with the freaking thing so I know where he's at. Stupid big fat fingers. He's close. I think he's on the right.
We have been eliminated.
Jesus. Doi hop. Boing.
Alright, last game of the eve. I mean, the afternoon. For the stream, at least.
Alright, let's go, baby. Let's go. We still have a chance. Still silver.
Silver.
Got Goldilocks on the other team, repping it hard. Ooh, gold hard. What though? Did he just get carried? How is that possible? He got carried hard. Shit. We lost somebody else. Oh, come on. Can we just get this going, baby? Oh, God.
Secure the bombs.
What's up, Armor Streamer? Thank you for that host. I appreciate you. All right, now I gotta situate myself. Where am I gonna put these, these mirrors at?
Wall reinforced!
Yeah, I'm gonna put one here. Now I'm gonna put one there. No, I'm gonna put there.
10 seconds.
Now we got provisions on both sides.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone.
And make it a little harder for them by putting that there. Oh shit. hit him in elevators, I think. I'm not sure. Sit down, baby. Sit down. I'm gonna let Baloney stay by A, or B, I mean.
Changing mag.
Are you repositioning? Alright, I'm just gonna cover B. I'll let you know. Shh. I'm gonna have to pause the music for a second.
Beautiful. Operator standing. A bomb has been located by Op 4.
You guys still around me too.
One friendly remaining.
I see you now. For the love of Wi-Fi. Oh my god.
Down to 15 seconds.
Good call, good camps, guys. Appreciate it.
Successful.
Oh, right, you let us struggle. My connection is terrible. You come in every like 19 minutes. Hey, what's up? I finally seen what you did there. Hey, Chula with the bits. Chula with the bits. Chula with the bits. Thank you. Looks like Flapperton is doing good, I think. Yeah, I am actually. 4-1. Doing decent. Doing decent. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
I'm the type of streamer that doesn't take breaks to use the bathroom. Until, like, I'm dead. I need to stop doing that. Well, I can't take a break while I'm in mid-game, right? Gotta go right now. Gotta go. Get the brakes off me.
5 seconds before insertion.
Oh.
The diffuser is now secured.
Second
mission
flower.
Is to locate and defuse a bomb.
I'm following. following that thingy guy. Well, that hurt.
Located a bomb.
Spoke too soon, didn't I? Woohoo! And I start as soon as I get fucked up. Definitely unintentional, but that shit was funny. That's some irony right there.
Woohoo! You got fucked up!
Bomb is now.
The guy above you, bro. You good? He out here confused as shit.
One friendly operator remaining.
Dokabi, what you shooting with, bro? This aggression. I like it. Jump, get him! Can you see the parrots? Sometimes, bro. Depends on what kind of drink I'm having. Yes, that's one for the home team, baby.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
She was like, hey, bro. What's up, bitch?
tough round. They played aggressive. Their aggression was, like, on point. That shit was intimidating, offensive. Okay, never mind. I was testing emotes on my channel. Oh, my bust. I didn't know if you were being serious. I just went along with it. Oh, shit. But no, to answer that question, I did not see any parrots. Let me look up at the chat. I don't see parrots. All I seen was the one that you put in the oh, God. Emote earlier on. Dim emotes, baby. It's always nice when you get, you first get your emotes on deck. I'm so hype.
Yeah. Look at it.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
You can use it on your phone. Right. Oh, that shit on my phone. My Android. Maybe there is a way.
Bomb location compromised. Plan aborted.
Yeah, I remember there was somebody familiar like that. I didn't know. Now I know. So I do know you!
Down to 5 seconds.
Would you stop fucking around?
Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Si, senor.
Device primed. Keep an eye on both.
Oh, it's the funniest video ever.
Dropping for scan.
Drop it, baby. I ain't scared of you.
You have been exposed.
Yeah, come in here. Come into my house. I didn't see that drone.
Cannon inbound.
Damn, bro.
GG. Rip. Rip my underwear.
Get on it quick! Get on it quick! Blast him to the right.
Kitchen, kitchen, kitchen.
Bullshit! He should have had him.
Mission failed. All friendlies.
Good game, guys. Good game. They feel aggressive out of nowhere.
Oh man. 69 Biv. What's up, man? How you doing? Follow, follow.
Well, follow, follow isn't really ideal, but before somebody else tells you, no, we'll probably tell you in a more toxic way, or most abrasive way, I guess. Follow, follows usually don't help too much because it's just like an empty follow. So if you kind of like me. I smell good. And I don't smell like shit. Now, by appeal, you give me the follow, you know? Let me earn that shit. Follow a follow doesn't really help. You have big numbers in your stream, like, say, followers, but, are they really gonna come back to follow and help you? Know what I mean? Stream together, I'd rather play first to us, so, you know, you gotta get to know the person before you, stream. I.e. racism, discrimination, toxicity, nastiness. You gotta get to know somebody before I put you on stream, because then I could get banned for some shit like that, because I just said, fuck it, I'm gonna stream with you, and then I come find out you're racist, and you say all kind of homophobic, racist shit. So that's another one, too. I'm gonna get to know the person.
Ooh.
He's all hot. He's all hot. Oh, Jackal. He's got a bundle. I'm going to save for that, too. That looks dope. Where's Thermite's scary bundle thingy? Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Let's go for highlights, see if I can find it. Yeah, man, that was my last round, too. I'm about to cut the stream. But I don't know, 69, if you're still here, I could give you tips or whatnot or advice if you want on streaming. I'm always available for that as well. Or, an assumption you left already. Because you heard what you didn't like. Do I have to play the haunted house for that shit? I want the thermite one Halloween thingy. I'll figure it out later. Alright, everybody, I appreciate you hanging out with me. Thanks for the sub, the follow, and the host. I'm a streamer, also known as Tur Snacko. I'll catch up with you guys later. I'll probably stream tonight, mate. I mean not, but I'll come back on my regular time tomorrow at 6 PM to 7 PM. Something like that. Right, I hope everybody has a good night, a good evening, good afternoon, buenos nachos, good stream, yes, good stream, yes, very good, yes, yes,
yes, okay, bye, love you, bye, bye.